this morning. Saw a world full of trouble now. Thought, how'd we ever get so far down? And how's it ever gonna turn around? So I turned my eyes to heaven. I thought, God, why don't you do something? Well, I just couldn't bear the thought of people living in poverty, children sold into slavery. The thought disgusted me, so I shook my fist at heaven. I said, God, why don't you do something? He said, I did. Yeah, I created you. Now listen. If not us, then who? If not me and you, right now. Well, it's time for us to do something. If not now, then when will we see an end to all this pain? Oh, it's not enough to do nothing. It's time for us to do something. Talking about how we are God's hands and feet. It's easier to say than to be. Live like angels of apathy. We tell our sad words. It's alright, somebody else will do something.
But as Peter was walking towards the Lord, he got
life with no desire. I don't want a flame, I want a fire. I want to be the one who stands up and says, I'm gonna do something.